Right, this isn't a speed distance time question. What we're thinking about is it's a bit like a ratio. The ratio between the cycling and the walking speed is 2. And we just need to think about whether the time will be doubled or halved. And in this case, because we're walking and it's slower, then the journey is going to be doubled. So we need to do 4 minutes and 5 seconds, and we need to multiply it by 2. So the answer is 8 minutes and 10 seconds.